Next time on the Black Dog Chronicles, a classic tale from the American master of horror short fiction, Edgar Allan Poe. You can hide yourself away. You can lock yourself in a fortress and the horror outside the walls. But you will never escape the Red Death. The Mask of the Red Death by Edgar Allan Poe. Read for you by Hugh Carr and by popular demand with art by the surrealist artist Lunta Sekan. Next time on the Black Dog Chronicles. Look out.